I'm back, bitches. Two Joeys go around the outside, around the outside, around the outside. Joey Gigi, that is me. Two Joeys go around the outside, around the outside, around the outside. Guess who's back? Back again. Joey's back. Tell a friend. Guess who's back? 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 Da 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 da. We're gonna do it, guys. Together. You created a villain. Nobody wants to see Joe no more. They want to see him dead like it was Bob Dylan. But if your boy Joe was dead, then Joey wouldn't be spitting these bad rhymes. And a song that's too long and a thong that's too small. Now it's time to move along like a prolonged withdrawn ding dong Caron. Oh my god, what's he even saying? I spent too much time on these rhymes for you to not be paying attention. Now look at the time. Just a decan white boy sitting back in a horse waiting to destroy. Like a slim fit outsider, misfit Slim Jim, waiting to sneak in, break in, kick in, take in all the noise. So annoyed, like a boy toy. Oh boy, your boy Joe is such a waste of space. God damn, he has bad taste. And when I watch him grab her from the back by the waist, they had to go full paced. Time wasted. Now keep up with the pace while I chase her down. She screamed out loud, real loud. Thank God there was no crowd. What are these words even coming out of my mouth? No doubt I had to reroute like a boy scout at the river fishing for some trout. Here we go again, say it out loud. I doubt that I could contain the insane campaign inside my brain. It's a crazy train that can't be detained or even explained. So what the fuck is even going on? I have no clue, so I'm feeling blue.